Choral Festival. This is our 53rd year. For approximately the first, probably close to 40 years, it was hosted here at Turkey Run. And then we started to do a roaming festival between all of the conference schools. The evening's going to begin with individual selection, and our first group this evening is Attica High School, and here is Marcia Piper, their director.
Good evening. I do have just a very, very short announcement. Last night, a family from the Attica High School experienced a very tragic accident, and that involves members of our choral family. And so my choir students and I would like to dedicate our performance this evening to the family.